demonstrating how the victims were tied up for administering vicious beatings. A barbed wire stick was used on the backs of the men.